And a problem for the 20 of Kenseth.
Oh, they're going behind the wall. You heard on the radiator, is it the radiator or the oil cooler? So there must be a leak of some sort. You see the nose crushed in right here. I think it happened coming to pit road, didn't it, Jeff?
The mechanical port over here behind the wall.
It almost had to. I saw everybody bottled up on pit road. You see the safety trucks on pit road.
Yeah, the ambulance stops right at the commitment line.
That's just a miscommunication. I don't know if NASCAR told them to roll or if they rolled by themselves and pit road was open. Normally pit road would not be open with the rescue squad there, but you can see right here they have no idea he's going to be there. He's not supposed to be there. He shouldn't be there.
And Martin Truex Jr. was not happy about that, Jeff. He said, I don't know what they were doing there. I had no idea. I couldn't see what he was talking about. Now we see what he was talking about. Meanwhile, Matt Kenseth has pulled behind his pit stall into an opening here. He has damage, obviously, on the front. That's their main concern. He also has rear damage as well, as they're going to try and get this fixed here for the 20 team. But damage on the front end of that 20 car coming to pit road, making contact.